POV, it's 2022 and you're still obsessed with Dalgona, like I am. I remember buying this hand mixer back in 2020 when lockdown had just started to make this really trending whipped coffee, and damn, it has been 2 years and ever since I have made multiple variations of it. So today I'm showing a chocolate Dalgona using sugar-free chocolate. It is delightfully yummy, so let me know if you try it out.